Last month, the notorious Sidney Cook was blasted into space. Posing no further threat to children on Earth. A spokesman said, "This is the one thing we didn't want to happen."